Hey y'all, it's Macy. Welcome back to Good Faith Energy. And today, we're talking inverters and what the difference is between the two. So what do inverters do exactly? They play a vital role in converting the direct current, DC power, produced by your solar panels into a usable alternating current, AC power, for your home. String inverters are a pretty common choice. They're installed at a central point and connect to multiple solar panels forming strings. This means that the panels will operate at the same level as each other. If one panel's in the shade and performs at a lower level, it affects the entire string's output. This is best for houses that receive full sunlight and for more simplistic roof styles. String inverters are cost-effective and have been used for decades. But if you want to add more panels later on, it will require a separate string inverter and could be more difficult. They are efficient for large installations and are easy to maintain long-term. On the other hand, microinverters are a newer option. Each solar panel has its own microinverter attached directly to the back. This means that every panel operates independently. So even if one or two panels are in the shade, the others will keep running efficiently. Microinverters can handle more complex roof layouts since each panel operates independently, maximizing overall performance. And if you need to add more panels down the line, that's no problem for microinverters. They also can give you real-time updates on your electricity production. However, they tend to be more expensive up front, but these come with a long warranty, so if there are any issues, we're there for you. And get this, one of the industry leaders, Enphase, just opened a factory 15 minutes from our office and produced over 10,000 microinverters a day. So if you're ever in need, we got you covered. So which one's right for you? A string inverter or microinverter? Well, it depends on your roof style, your needs, and your wants. We're here to help you along the way. But whatever you choose, you're helping save the planet and your energy bill. And by understanding the differences between the two, you can make the best choice for you and your family. Check out our video, How Solar Works, to learn even more. Make sure to like, subscribe, and follow. You know the drill. I'm Macy, and I'll see you next time on my Solar 101 series, so stay sunny and stay sustainable. Cut.